Think you knew at 10 the kindness of strangers is a strong motivator. It's what friends of a Tulsa police officer say is helping him recover from a shooting that nearly killed him. Tour Shoes' Mason Morrow shows us how a mailbox is delivering generosity from miles away.
It's a life-changing event when you can be a part of something like this. It's a privilege, man. It's an honor.
Larry Lee works on demand, taking construction jobs across green country. A call to construct a mailbox.
She just said, hey, Larry, do you mind building one of those mailboxes that you run around Tulsa building all the time? And I was like, yeah, sure. No problem.
Is his most memorable one yet.
He just offered his services for free.
Realtor Cheyenne Jarris rang Lee, a request to build a brick mailbox for her close friend, Tulsa police officer Arash Zarkashan.
And when she told me who it was for, I was like, look, there is no cost.
Zarkashan was shot during a routine traffic stop near 21st and Mingo on June 29th. After life-saving surgery and physical therapy, Zarkashan says he's able to stand and walk comfortably. But he's not doing it alone.
I'm here to help him. Giving back to an officer who's been injured in an involved shooting, absolutely, it's worth it.
Officer Zarkashan is still recovering at a rehabilitation center, but when he's cleared to return home, he'll check his mail for the first time and find it inside of this brand new white brick custom mailbox that he's always wanted.
You know, they say grown men don't tear up and don't cry, but if I seen the man drive up and I was here when he drove up, I think I'd tear up, because like I said, man, it's an honor helping a gentleman like this.
Built brick by brick, flanked by flags, a gesture that beckons to Zarkashan.
All of the support and all of the love that he's getting is what's pushing him to do what he's doing and to improve and get healthy faster.
Step by step, a speedy recovery for a remarkable return.
People are here, ready and waiting for him to make his arrival back home.
Jarris tells me, thanks in part to everyone's strong love and support, that return home could be as soon as next month. Lee says the upgraded mailbox is just the start of some home improvements he has in store for Zarkashan and his family. He's keeping those details under wraps. Live in studio, Mason Morrow, Tour Works for you.